at 7:50. Remember yesterday? Yeah, I'm getting revenge today. I'm getting my revenge today. 7:05. I got the clip. 7:05. Can you see into my eyes?
What the fuck?
5-7-5 titties. Remember yesterday? Yeah, I'm getting revenge today. I'm getting my revenge today. 7-5. I got the clip. 7-5. Bruh, how'd you die to a bandito? How did you die to it?
Alright, Ben, just gonna...
Nah, I already clapped you at airport.
Yeah, exactly.
Alright then, thank you for proving my point that I already clapped to your airport and I don't gotta fight you. Who else wants to fight him? I got faith in you as shit on this kid.
Bitch, I beat the odds.
Hey, whenever train comes, can you trade me your... Ah, can't talk. Later! I want it now!
I want it now.
Y'all made me cry! Oh yeah, I forgot! How did my Mark 1 rocket taste? You missed your emo.
None to worry about.
Nah, you should worry about us, because we're up on potato. It's my daddy! The clickbait it is! Yes!
Hi guys!
YouTube!
YT! How's the clickbaiting going, bro?
Oh man. Someone who clickbaited us. Yay! Hey man, how's the 7-5 case still at airport? I got the screenshot. Oh, but how's high school?
I mean, I respect
it. I heard that you can't.
You gotta clickbait to get big on YouTube. You gotta do, bro.
1-0 Patoclips.
1-0. Oh yeah, I got you. Well, M50Z got you 3-0. 3-0, cry.
Boohoo.
Please, please put us in the end of the video. I swear, it'd be so fucking funny. Especially with fucking Kexstar here. Kexstar. Wow, look at that name. Is that one of your guys' friends? If you have that.
No, that's my online GF.
Oh, really?
Damn. Hi, baby.
Patoclips with your
bum, 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 glitch? Bum, bum,
bum. I remember at the end of the video how you were being.
Are you not on Roblox, sexy?
I still remember when you were being the hypocrite at the end. Imagine being not.
I'm sorry, BB.
Instead of texting. Something like that, you said.
They did pass
you. Meanwhile, you're just fucking texting. You were being a hypocrite right there. You were a big, massive hypocrite. Brandon, can I have a threesome with the me?
I'm only 12.
You need to make my mark one.
Who's Kexdot? 1v1 me, Jack-O-Lantern.
Yeah, 1v1
I don't BB.
Patoclips, you want to be my date for prom? And Patoclips, at least this time, please leave the fucking funny parts inside the video instead of fucking cutting them out. But if you're gonna make a fucking video again, might as well just say it again. Until you want to help me say it again.
Patoclips is a fag.
Yes, he is. Big one.
In a second, BB.
Wanna.
For the part two. For that way you can lose again at airport. I got the fucking screenshot, and I'm ready. So, Patoclips.
Yo, Patoclips, why did you clickbait, man? Answer my question. Why would you do that? You hurt my feelings, man.
I'm the online dater, not him.
What's up, my ops?
My name is OPBS. What?
You call me ops, call me
you
baby.
Obviously don't even know what ops mean.
Yes. Is that my copy?
It takes me like a hot minute for me to get warmed up. But it takes me a hot minute to get warmed up.
Never. And go to ONG.
Let's find time not warmed up smirking face.
I feel like you've been on GT all fucking day. Just to try and clickbait some people like you did with me. Or we
just got on KX inventory me.
You made a video 4 hours ago.
Why is there a sticky bomb?
What do you mean
you're
just
weirdo?
You made a video 4 hours ago. You made a video 4 hours ago, so.
You're fucking weirdo.
He's been. What kind of Xbox you have Patoclips? I bet I got a better one than you.
Too invested.
I got a hit marker. That is stupid.
Patoclips, stop ignoring me, daddy.
I'm still not warmed up, bro. Y'all are still fighting.
Yo, Patoclips, why'd you clickbait, man? That wasn't nice. Yo, Patoclips.
Where? I can't see why'd you clickbait.
Patoclips, why'd you clickbait? Yo, Pato, why'd you clickbait, man? Come on.
Let me go. Guess what? I fucked your mom.
They fighting you. I'm not one deaf, huh?
Oh my god.
I don't know see what you clicked. I'm talking. Weird.
Patoclips,
why'd you click bait? Why'd you click bait, man?
Yeah, you make me 10 on.
That really hurt my feelings, man.
Oh, I can't see where he is for your fucking blue fucking little circle around me.
Shut up.
Nah, because I can't fucking see him on the map. Literally, I'm not even warmed up. Maybe if I was warmed up, I had a chance.
Hit the clips, you need to clip that. Did you make sure you clipped me and Emo, my baby?
Oh my
god, there's so many fucking people around us.
They kept on joining, amazing.
Yeah, because you cheated on them.
No, I didn't.
That's an excuse.
I'm joining a fucking CO to fucking bribe. This shit is just so fucking annoying. Oh, I can't even bribe.
You're gonna use BST?
No, I'm gonna fucking bribe. Like, I just had that one video. Why am I in stealth mode? I keep on getting hit marker left and right. Wow, 15 to 1. I wonder why.
No, not.
I trust you, BB.
I can't fight for shit because I fucking have two clowns at the party.
They're too old.
Can I fight someone who I can get BB fucking warmed up instead of fighting BB. Somebody like a fucking menace? My fucking god, that fucking... give a text of speech.
Okay, BB.
Maybe if I'm fucking warmed up, I have a bigger chance, but right now I'm out of my fucking league.
Going outside.
Bro, there's fucking two people fighting me. There's one on the mark team, one on the ground fighting me.
That's me, what are you talking about?
Yeah, 2v1. Thank you for fucking explaining the shit.
I'm not even doing anything. Send me a... I'm not even shooting a rocket at you, what are you talking about?
You really shot a Mark II rocket on me.
No, I didn't.
I was too hot.
What?
Sexy fucker.
This guy is...
well, my fucking game is like his fucking text of speech. Stop!
No excuses.
Oh yeah, that's right, because there's fucking like 10 people at the airport just watching. The fucking god, man, I'm leaving this party. This shit's fucking laggy as fuck.
Balloon. Fireworks sparkler, fireworks sparkler.
No excuses!
No excuses. I'm fucking not warmed up, but I gotta do a fucking lag.
Fuck me, BB.
No excuses.
I bet if I wasn't warmed up, I would fucking have actual chance.
No excuses!
I have a fucking excuse. It's called not being warmed up. I've been at fucking high school.
I need that roll.
Oh, finally you got him. Damn, it's been a minute.
Oh, I finally got him. That's when I haven't been warmed up for a whole fucking like hour.
What's the point of warming up? Like, Kato's not even warmed up either.
Warmed up means I have a fucking chance of actually fighting the kid and winning.
Yeah, because he's actually better than you, right? That's what you're saying.
I need your
what you're meaning.
Hey, he's better than me at fucking without me being warmed up. Congratulations.
Yeah, he's just too good for you.
BB.
You're ugly. Yo, Peter, what's the fucking score? Like, yo, are you up him like 100?
Yeah, the funny part is about him fighting me is when I'm not even warmed up.
100 to 10 low. LU. Pato him up forever.
What's up, Cacti? No, man. You didn't have anything to do with that. Look at this kid trying his heart out. Trying so hard to beat Pato. You can't beat your god. Possible. It's not gonna happen. He's too good. He's too good at clickbaiting. He's too good at GTA.
I miss my GP.
Especially.
Hanzo, let me fight you for a warm up.
A what?
A warm up.
Dude, you're already warmed up. You're just getting
close. I'm not.
You literally said you're warmed up when you were fighting.
I didn't say I was warmed up.
Yeah, now I am. You phone killed me 10 times. That's exactly what you said.
Okay,
you're
I'll
a liar,
be fucking
Timmy.
Sarcastic. Obviously, I'm not gonna be warmed up for
Timmy,
once
Timmy,
or 10 times.
It'll be okay.
It's just a video game, Timmy.
You lost the Patoclips. It's all right.
Well,
that wasn't
I'm
even
not fucking warmed
yeah,
up.
Yeah, I'm just scared that Patoclips got me 1-0. You know, I was fighting at the paradise. That's all I cared about. Patoclips
yeah,
is
I don't give
really
a fuck.
Sexy,
I'm not warmed up, so the fucking score don't matter.
You lost to both of us.
When I'm not warmed up, congratulations. Fight me when I am warmed up. Let's see what happens.
Peter's gonna
whenever
upload
that
this
happens,
in his YouTube channel.
Friend lets me fucking warm
oh,
up
it.
On him.
Don't cut
Peter's
this out.
Peter's probably gonna update this in his
Peter's
YouTube channel.
A clickbaiter, so he's gonna clickbait the score in it, even if you would've won, Timmy. So it doesn't matter.
Feel
I mean, you're... It's definitely like fucking 105 or shit. He'll still find a way to clickbait.
Are you done? I'm not gonna give up.
If you don't start giving up, I wanna at least get fucking warmed up.
I think Pato's getting bored.
Oh, Timmy, you were so happy when you had him 7-5, but now he got you like 70-2.
Yeah, I'm not warmed up. Congratulations. Congratulations.
Get in the hall.
I probably do get warmed up and fucking leave the session and biting y'all back, and I'm gonna fucking have rematches.
I don't know if it's in the hall like that.
Yo, Kekspot, this is very entertaining, right?
Yeah, this is very hard to watch.
Yeah, it kinda hurts my eyes to see Timmy get shit on this bed. But, you know. He's gonna boost you on YouTube, man. You better watch out. He's gonna- Oh my god, you're a pedophile. They're gonna boost you on YouTube. You gotta have a fight. Come on, talk.
I'm gonna have to change my name. I'm getting clickbaited.
Yeah, Timmy, you're gonna have to change your name again.
BRB.
Guess I'm baller.
Timmy, you got embarrassed by him, bro.
How?
Jesus. The score is probably like 70-20.
Oh, I wonder why! He literally started fighting me when Mr. Kekstar was fighting me.
You were literally sniping at him.
You told him to join
a sniping at him.
I wanted to join just to talk to him.
I told him the fun we run here again. Didn't you?
I mean, you did kind of say 1v1 me. He's gonna make
I'm
a part 2 video to me. He's gonna make a part 2 video on you to me. You're the cringy e-daters.
Oh, I'm
cringy e-daters part 2. The only reason why that video was even believable is because of the cringy shit Timmy said at the beginning. The cringy fucking, I could be the Mark 1 queen, you'll be the Mark 1 queen. You should have never said that corny ass shit to me.
Bro, but I was just saying
you literally, you walked into it. Yeah. I don't care.
Yeah, even this barcode kid knows I'll shit on you if I had my warm up. Yeah, no, he said you would have came back on him, to be honest. He knows I'll come back if I was fucking warmed up. That's why I need a warm up. I'm tired and I can't really focus and I got fucking chat going off and on.
That shit was funny.
It made me lag. It was so retarded. To be honest, I would fucking win if I was warmed up.
I'm gonna join.
But no, nobody gave me the fucking chance to.
I'm ready for this.
I can't get warmed up very easy if I'm fucking tired. What, is this fucking school's fault for making me wake up at 6 o'clock in the morning? But, Mr. Patoclips, can you please plug inside your mic?
He said he's AFK, you idiot.
If not, tell him if he plugs in his mic, then I won't fucking rematch him.
I'll tell you he's AFK clipping that.
Thank you, Mario.
I didn't even copy his outfit. I'm in my own outfit. It has a bow on it.
You still copied his outfit.
I did not.
You had his outfit for like a day.
This one?
And then you keep it up a little bit.